Hello students, a question from practical organic chemistry. Certain substances, for example, naphthalene, p-Anisic acid, 3-chlorobenzene.